Hi again, it's Matt Scholl at the Student Health Services with an update regarding the coronavirus. It also has a name now, also known as the COVID-19. Well, it would seem that the situation is actually gathering some speed, being seen in many other countries, cruise ships and so forth. That said, the public health unit still considers our area, the Windsor Essex County, to be at very low risk in contracting COVID-19. As of today, there are no reported cases. Lots, I can assure you that the university is taking direction from public health agencies, local, provincial, and federal, and following protocols to minimize risk to our students. On campus, the student health services continue to screen all students prior to being seen by any of our staff. Well, you have options. Certainly, we at Student Health welcome calls, as does the public health units for any concerns about COVID-19. Especially if you've been traveled, if you're traveling from a country of concern and have fever or any of the symptoms, cough and so forth. Again, I can't stress enough, please call prior to coming. This applies to clinics, emergency departments, the public health unit, and certainly student health as well. This is a great question. This falls under the realm of wellness etiquette. First of all, try to cough or sneeze if possible into your sleeve. Try to avoid touching your face. And probably most importantly, in regards to hand washing, the 20-second rule is in effect in that regard for effective prevention. Lastly, let's all try to work together. Let's try to embrace this situation. I know it's a difficult one. With a positive mindset and hopefully without any finger pointing, that only makes things worse and really helps nobody. Let's all try to work together in a collaborative fashion, and this will, I think, go a long way. So thank you, stay tuned, and stay well.